create good jobs, you want to take risks, play by the rules, and those rules are good, this ought to be the place for you. And that's what I want to make Pennsylvania.
Governor, with so many Democratic setbacks nationwide yesterday, and your impressive win in this state, do you still consider yourself a political novice?
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, I've been running for a year and a half, so at some point I guess I get some experience. But no, I'm a citizen politician. I have come out of a non-political background. My whole life has been, up to this point, been doing things other than politics, except at the margins, supporting politicians, voting. So this is new for me. So I do consider myself a citizen politician, and I think that's unusual.
Have you said to yourself, why did I get into this? When you look at the troubles facing Pennsylvania?
No. I mean, I went back to my business in the residential building products business in 2009. Yeah. I'm used to turnaround situations.
The time for one more.